National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Middlesex County, Matthews County, until 10:15 p.m. At 9:22 p.m., severe thunderstorm was located over Matthews, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Matthews, Gwynn, Bowman, Blakes, Mobjack, Diggs, Ruff, Moon, Peary, Cobbs Creek, Laban, Cardinal, Hudgens, Redhart, Fort Nonsense, North, Souls, New Point, and Port Haywood. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, VA.